those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
this.
Thank you.
the deaths, yet quenches. Bring more.
Thank you.
us. Tarnished. Death. My sin. Should not be touched by the hand of man. I shall grant thee my claws. Feed me more. It is all consumed. Still, I am not sated. Not nearly sated. America! Is this what it is to sin? Will things never be the same again? Tarnished. My thanks for thy long labor. But I have done all I can in this land. Henceforth, mine appetite shall be my sole companion. Farewell. Blade once more.